go. Perfect. Good work.
You can hear them from outside in the hallway.
Somebody has orange. That's red there.
Students working hard on projects in Miss Yamaoka's art class.
Fantastic. Good work.
At South Kamloops Secondary.
Well, it's chaotic, right? No lie. But once everyone settles in and they're focused on what our task is.
And the task today is glazing these clay pinch pots.
Anything that's darker will show up.
So it's a block of clay that you then pinch and shape into some form of animal-related pot.
I don't know how much is left of it, though.
But these students aren't doing it alone. At their side are little buddies from neighboring Lloyd George Elementary.
I haven't really done it before, and it's like really, really fun.
Is that too thick, that glaze a little bit?
A series of fun field trips to the high school wrapping up today with glazing.
The hardest part was getting like some paint around the smaller parts.
One-of-a-kind creations from the minds of elementary students.
I made a panda, which was black and white.
I like flamingos, and like I like their color, because I like pink. Flamingos only have two legs, and you can't stand up a pottery thing on two legs. So like I had to like redesign it.
I made Pingu. Pingu, the guy from like the TV show.
Each piece a unique symbol of this partnership with their high school counterparts.
I love working with little kids. I think it's really fun to like teach them about things.
An opportunity for these high school students to become teachers for the afternoon, taking what they've learned in class and sharing their expertise with the elementary students.
She helped me with the sculpting, and she helped me with the small parts of painting. Like she used a small brush to paint the tail and the eyes and stuff.
They're remembering what it was like to be that young kid and to also make art from that place. They've learned and done that project, and then now they're sharing it with someone else.
Okay.
Ethan and his buddy Ashton paired up to create this shark.
I just decided to do something in the water.
He came up with the design all by himself, and he gave the drawing to me, and then we both sort of put our heads together and created this. We made a shark, and we had to cut little grooves in the sides, so I helped him with that sort of stuff. But he was mostly self-sufficient. I didn't have to do very much.
What about that mulberry color?
An hour of fun and art for students from two classes, two schools, with years between them, bonding over their shared creativity.
We were all very excited to work with each other, and it was an incredible community-building exercise.
Evidence that for these students, it's less about the finished product and more about how you get there.
Art is fun, and art's supposed to be what you make it. So you can be bad at art, but that doesn't make you a bad artist. Because if it's like, if you like it, then it's good. It's what you like out of art.
For Go Only on Shaw TV, I'm Sam Numson. You know